Well, the first day at a new school can be tough for any kid or parent, but today was a new day of hope for a young Haitian refugee who's now a kindergartner half a world away in Auburn.
At first glance, she looks like just another kid at another school recess. But Claire, the newest student at Grass Valley's Cottage Hill Elementary, comes from earthquake-ravaged Haiti. A new country, new family, and now a new school. Was she ever nervous about her first day here? Not hardly.
Just giggles and laughs and just being a regular kid. Couldn't wait to get to school. So we're excited to have her here today.
Just 20 days ago, the devastating Haitian earthquake turned that island nation upside down. Then, late last month, Claire arrived in Sacramento with her newly adopted parents to begin her new life. And much of that life will be formed at school, with schoolmates who will help her transition from Creole to the English language.
With English, it's just so much by showing her pictures of things, showing her objects, having her repeat the correct English words for it, having the kids also be teachers for her.
She loves kids. You have to remember, she comes from an orphanage where there was 50 children around all the time. So this is just like home to her. A different color skin, but that's the only difference.
Looks like she's fitting in already. Claire's mom says most people are curious about how she's adjusting to living here in the U.S. Debbie Bruditsky says Claire does miss her Haitian family, and she prays for them by name every night. But she is strong and adjusting amazingly well.